My name is Julie Braga. I'm an obstetrician and gynecologist at Dartmouth Hitchcock. I am the director of general obstetrics and gynecology here. I have a message today for pregnant women in our community. I'm going to talk about COVID-19 during pregnancy. This is a scary and stressful time for everyone, obviously, and I think it's only natural for pregnant women to be nervous about the virus and its potential implications during pregnancy. It appears that this novel coronavirus is actually no different for pregnant women than it is for anyone else. And this is in contrast to some other viral infections, such as influenza, where we know that pregnant women can have more serious complications. It appears that while the baby is still inside, that the baby is protected from infection. In other words, there have not been any reported cases of congenital infection of the virus. This is true for other coronaviruses as well, and seems to be true for this particular coronavirus. We know this from studies that have been done on the placenta and the amniotic fluid of mothers who have the coronavirus around the time of delivery, and also babies that have been born to mothers with the coronavirus seem to have negative nasal swabs when they're born. So that is fantastic news. Unfortunately, when the baby is born, it is a different picture. That newborn is just as vulnerable to the coronavirus as anyone else in the room who's not wearing a mask. And of course, you can't put a mask on a newborn, unfortunately. So what the CDC is recommending and what we here at Dartmouth Hitchcock are recommending is that if a woman has coronavirus or is suspected of having coronavirus when she delivers, we would recommend that the baby and the mom get separated right after delivery. And obviously this is a very difficult decision, an emotional decision to have to make, but is no doubt the right thing to do for the baby. So what we are doing here at Dartmouth Hitchcock is trying our best to try to prevent this from happening and prevent this scenario where they have to be separated from their baby after it's born. I want to reassure you that the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology is open. We have staff working 24/7 on the birthing pavilion to take care of women and their infants. We are also in the clinic, and if you want to reach out to us, please just call us or send a MyDH message. Thanks and be well.